What's going on, YouTube? Back again here with Pokemon Y, and the view once again is just amazing, but unfortunately we do have to carry on and see how things are going. So I think there's an item over here. Wow, nothing. The barren wasteland of the coldness. But anyway, we took on that man. Wow, what's that down there? Oh, we need waterfall. So a minute of this video pretty much gone, just from running back to Dendermill Town, and let me see where our party is at. Yeah, we need to be healed. You guys, since this is not a walkthrough and it's just like, I'm calling it a playthrough. I don't know why I decided to do that, but I just did. Everything else can be called, a let's play. And where am I going? Pretty much, I don't do anything off screen, like not even one thing, because after I end the video, I just save and I put a different game in my DS or something. Excuse me. Wow. So that's why I kind of seem lost when I come back, because it's just like, where were we this time? But anyway, let's hop on the bike, and we're going to be heading this way to Mamoswine Road, aka Route 17. And, look how small this Mamoswine is. But, this Mamoswine is tiny. Anyway, let's, deck that rock. Deck that rock and continue on. So, unless I'm, like, mistaken or something, there are, can I get through there? What the heck? How do I get through there? Okay, anyway, I am so confused. But, oh my gosh. Was that the reason we couldn't get through there? What the heck? What? Maybe we have to go there. What the heck? People, I'm lost. Anyway, let's... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, this is a lot easier. Okay, so there's, three items. Crap, there's battles. I forgot. Oh, my gosh. So, this is a Delibird. This is, like, the most ridiculous Pokemon of all time. It's pretty much, like, the Sherpa of Pokemon because, it's supposed... Like, in its Pokedex entry... It says that, like, it helps you, get to the top of Mount Everest. Which is, like, important, because people die out there sometimes, man. But let's just check out Mamo Rock Smash the hell out of these rocks. And, oh my gosh! I can't go through there either. This is an outrage. Wish there's like a faster way through this. Mamoswine, Horn Leech. Okay, let's head this way. And here's another battle. I think we can also find Abomasnow and Sneasel out here, but Yeah. Delibird, honestly, is, like, the worst Pokemon that there is. I love Delibird. Like, I've never actually used him just because it'd be too hard to use him. Like, he'd be that guy that just holds the experience share the entire game and just gets way OP. Now what's wrong? Is that all? Do we get off? Oh. Okay. Thank you, Mamo, but, we didn't get the items. There's one left that we go, like, north in a second. Billy, this time I challenge you to battle in front of Anastar City Gym. Prepare. Alright, so it looks like next episode we're going to be taking on Anastar City's gym. Not bad. What's this item? A rare candy. Not even going to flex on that. Rare candy is not bad, and, I did not go back and, like, unteach Surf. And, also, you guys, this is kind of sad, but, who's that? This is kind of sad, but, I don't know when I'm going to be uploading Emerald, really, because, the only reason I say that is because it's been Gym Leader Anthony's 21 turn for, like, 5 or 6 days, and, I can't get him to, like, do a video, so, I mean, he keeps doing, like, why and stuff, because, like, apparently he doesn't care about the tag lock, even though you have to be responsible when it comes to, like, there's more than one person. Because, I mean, he's got 2 channels waiting on him right now, so... Yeah, I just don't know, you there? Yoo-hoo! Oh, it's this bitch. I came to the place with Dexia to tell you something. She doesn't get a voice anymore just because I don't like her. There's a person here in Anastar City who knows about legendary Pokemon. Who knows about legendary Pokemon. Oh, I almost forgot. I bought you some gifts, but put them to good use. Repeat Ball is not bad. Actually, that is bad. Yes, but if you want natures and individual crap, then what you should do, wait for it, listen, check this out, breed, and she gives us, like, a different TM depending on time of day or something. Alright, Flamethrower I think is the best one that she gives you, so, it's not bad. Flamethrower is a really nice TM to have, and, let's see if I want any of these. These are all kind of powerful. could anyone learn Focus Blast if I gave it to him? I don't know. Anyway, though, like, honestly, we're, like, completely good on items. But, I think we could use some Hyper Potions, because I feel like we just have a million Super Potions. So, who's she gonna lead with? The Meowstic, I bet. So, we want to lead with Dewblade, I would think. Alright. Oh, wait, that's not the door. Billy. Let me show you how much stronger I am. I did say we were going to be rivals back at the cafe in Lumio City after all. Well, I hate to break this to you, but, my Hone Edge is gonna sweep you, because I don't think Meowstic can touch me, and, if he tries to touch me after I Swords Dance, then I'll just Shadow Sneak, and then I'll Shadow Sneak kill the rest of your team. And, honestly, the last thing that I'm just waiting on is, Sacred Sword. Once we get Sacred Sword, I'm gonna play around in Super Training until I get a Dusk Stone. And then, I'm actually gonna just evolve Dewblade right then and there into an Aegislash, the mighty Aegislash. But, yes, this thing is not even a threat. Psy Shock should do, like, 15%. Yeah, something like that. Dewblade is very, very good defensively. Like, it's actually quite surprising. But, anyway, let's get the final Swords Dance up. And a Psychic. She tries 3 different attacking moves, and she cannot kill us with the crit. But the special What am I talking about? The physical attack raises are going to be an issue for her. So Shadow Sneak it is, and hopefully we can get through her entire team with Shadow Sneak. I don't think Chestnut can take a Shadow Sneak when it's plus 6. And look at that, Dewblade level 49. Not bad, Dewblade. But let us finish off the sweep here. Hopefully Go-Goat joins the level 50 club. And here comes an Absol. Now this Absol could be an issue. It could Sucker Punch us and kill us. No, this is not going to be very effective, but it is going to do double damage. And Absol is frail as heck. No. No! Absol, stop. Restrain yourself. Oh, man. That Absol, you guys. But anyway, let's go to the other level 48. Well, we have two 50s, two 49s, and two 48s. And Hawlucha is going to join the level 49 club in a second here after this flying press. So, not bad. Get smashed, Absol. But anyway, Hawlucha does get to 49, and Dewblade's not going to get anything. Vaporeon's gonna come out, so I think I'm actually gonna go into Go-Goat here. And hit him with a Horn Leech. You know what bothers me? I think Vaporeon should be able to learn Ice Beam. Just because it's like a thing that almost all water types can learn Ice Beam. That did not do anything. And most ice types can learn surf, so I think they should do, like, I understand why they do this, but, I think that Vaporeon should have been able to learn ice beam, and then, Glaceon should have been able to learn surf, so, that's just what I think on the thingy, but, like, it doesn't matter, honestly. I think I'm gonna get Pyroar out, just so we can show yet another Pokemon. But Pyroar is going to do plenty of damage here to get the knockout on this Chestnut. Chestnut's not bad, though. But what I've been noticing, you guys, is, like, the levels that of our party is, like, quite low compared to how... Wow, and the crit. It's quite low compared to what it was the first time I played through X. Now, I'm not, like, honestly, as we are, I think that we could actually take on the Elite Four as we are, as sad as that may be. But, like, then each video, like, each Elite Four member would be, like, a good, clean, 10-minute battle. My Pokemon are so much stronger now, but you and your Pokemon are still one step ahead of us. Anyway, I'll hear your Pokemon here. Thank you, Serena. I like Serena. Oh, can we take on the gym this episode? Not bad. Not even bad. Okay, I do know for a fact that this gym, like, sucks. Because it's, like, all psychic. I hate psychic gyms. Sabrina gave me nightmares. But let us check out our party. In case you are new to the series, welcome. And so, pretty much, I'll just show you guys. We got Dewblade, level 49. He's going to evolve as soon as he learns Sacred Sword. We've gotten Hawlucha with that beautiful moveset. We have Greninja, who is part dark, and if he did have a dark-type move, I have to go back and get the Dark Pulse TM. Then we've gotten Pyroar, who has Crunch, Dragalge with Sludge Bomb. And last but not least, we do have Go-Goat, but I think what we're going to do is lead with the Dewblade. I think he'll be, like, the most beneficial, because he's also got the Steel typing. But yeah, let's hopefully... I honestly don't know if we're going to be able to get through this entire gym. I'm going to rush And if we get through the gym, great. If we don't, then that'll be fine, I guess. Actually, I kind of hope we do, because it would make me not a happy camper if it took us two different episodes to get through the gym. Because that's like a pet peeve of mine. It's like, if you start the gym, you gotta finish it that episode. And, hopefully we finish it. But anyway, let's hit them with a night slash. And, alright, that did at least 50. That's fine. Was that psychic? Wow, Psy Shock. Wow. Our Dublade takes no shit from you, Executor. No shit indeed. But anyway, Executor falls, and we can head on to the next trainer. Plenty of experience. Dragalge, in fact, all the way to 51. Dear God. Anyway. Let's head this way and get that thing. This thinger, we're green. Okay, why are we green? Okay, this gym always confuses me. To this day, I don't understand what's going on. Wow. Okay, let's jump on that and teleport somewhere. Nice. Okay, we got blue. I like blue. I like red more. It's the more superior Pokemon game. But anyway, can we get another trainer, please? Where the heck am I going? Okay, maybe this will be the right way. Oh my gosh. Can there be a trainer, please? I'm legitimately confused as hell. Alright, here's a trainer. That means we're going the right way, I think. You can go anywhere as long as you never give up. That is true. Dude, this, the background of the DS? Because the image is Psychic Carry. With a Medicham. Okay. Okay, I see you. Not bad. Anyway, let's hit him with a Shadow Sneak. Super effective and stab, so hopefully we can get the two-shot, please. Yes. Acupressure, is that Ghost? What the heck? Don't be speed. Special defense raises. That's not going to help him out. Maybe he thought we were running Shadow Ball. Maybe he's just not smart. Maybe he's just ready to fall to the almighty Dublade. Love it here. Love it. Seventh gym, and we're kicking ass with a non-fully evolved Pokemon. Like, I honestly don't think we'll see one Pokemon that's not fully evolved in this gym. Except ours. But, nonetheless, let's go right. Because right must be the right way. Okay? Dear God. Please be the right way. I think this is the wrong way. Oh, no, wait, this is purple. It's battle her. Is that the gym leader up there? I had a vision that I can't see around my player's head. Anyway, Psychic Arthur is, in the house. Here's Reniculous. This guy, again, only has one Pokemon on him, which is nice because we don't have to take the time to Swords Dance up, and we can just quickly Shadow Sneak. Dang! Did not get the KO, but Skill Swap. What's that do? So we have no guard and he is... Oh. Oh! Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go with the Night Slash because I think I'm still faster. Yep. I think this does a teensy bit more damage, and it does. We get the KO. Yeah, man. And Dublade. Greninja's level 50. Our starter has made it to level 50. But anyway, we're going to get another clean $2,500 out of that battle. Let's continue on this way. And this is the... Oh, my God. What? Wait, hold on. If we go this way, I bet you it'll work. Pokemon Field. Take me to the gym leader. Okay. This is, like, ridiculous. Alright, Arachna. Oh my gosh. Her name is Arachna. Okay, I'm gonna go for the Iron Head on this ice type. Iron Head, and I'm sweating. Oko straight flexing. 20 minutes to go. And wow. Special defense drop. Really, Jinx? Really? I thought we were gonna be friends, but I guess not. Guess we're just gonna one-shot you. Little stupid Jinx. Little dumb. Wow. Why couldn't Dublay to get that? Look at you, scare me. Your sister gave me a, TM35, though. That was nice of her. Because, actually, it doesn't even matter. We already... No. Oh, we should have went left. Please work. No, wait. That, yeah. We have to go left. So I'm not about to run through all that crap again. Let's just battle her. I don't care. Honestly, these battles are super short. Like, I think everyone has had one Pokemon so far. So, Hexmaniac Meliane. Has a Gardevoir. Meliane had a Gardevoir. So, all these Pokemon are, like, tracing our abilities. That's neat, I guess. I don't know. Let's hit him with a Shadow Sneak. This is probably going to be 3 shots. Unfortunately, maybe if it's really... Wow, did decent damage. Imprison, please don't have Shadow Sneak on your Gardevoir. I don't know how Gardevoir would have Shadow Sneak, but anyway, that's not the point. The point is that we are at level 50, and I enjoy being at level 50. But look at that, not even bad. Dublade, level 50. Thanks for watching. Look at that special attack. That special attack is garbage. His defense is kind of... Actually, no. His physical defense is just gorgeous. Hawlucha, level 50. Thank you. Go-Goat, level 51. That's ludicrous. But half our team gets a level on that. And 1472. Not bad, I guess. Could have given us some more money. But, yeah, I have no clue. This looks promising, though. Not even gonna lie. Thank you. Please come again. Honestly, we came into this gym, like, a clean 8 minutes ago. And, I seriously did not think that we were gonna be taking on the gym this episode. But, I guess we did, you know. How many hyper potions do we have? Not that I'm going to use them, I just need to know. 16. Oh, not bad. So we must have bought some. The 17 revives. So we're pretty prepared for the Pokemon League, because honestly, we don't buy, like, that many items. Alright, she's going to have... Wow. Camera! Okay, that's better. A ritual to decide your fate and future. The battle begins! Okay, that's not even bad. Most gym leaders have to, like, tell you their life story, but Olympia over here is just like, dog, let's just get to the battle. And that's a nice, clean thumbnail for this episode, even though I did not think we were going to be taking on the gym this episode. But, gym leader Olympia sends out Sigalith. I think it's weird that, like, every episode I say what's going to be the thumbnail, even though you guys see the thumbnail. I don't know. With 3 Pokemon and us looking like, wow, she goes for the Reflect. That's stupid. That's just stupid. That cancels out our Swords Dance. But there's Light Screen. Okay, you can go ahead and use Light Screen. So pretty much I just have 1 Swords Dance up for the next few turns. But this is not bad. I like the way this battle's going. She did get, like, all of her crap up, but, she's not gonna do any damage to us, really. But this third Swords Dance is gonna be big, because now we can probably two-shot this Sigalith, even with the Reflect up. Wow, we one-shot... Okay, this is pretty much, like, times 3. Defenses. And Dragalge is level 52. There is no stopping Dragalge. And this gym just got walked all over by Dublade. That is ridiculous. Dewblade is not even fully evolved, and he just pretty much handed us our 7th gym badge. Why is my camera doing this? I'm sorry about that. Okay, back to normal. And Reflect is gone. Slowking. Slowking, I know you're bulky, but can you hold on to this hit? Pretty much their only hope was like a giraffe rig or something. Is Slowking going to take the times 4? Pretty much the times 8, not even bad. Dewblade sweeps without even taking 50% damage from the 7th gym leader. Gym leader Olympia just went down. Create your own path. Let nothing get in your way. Your fate. Your future. And we get a clean 7.6 grand. Now, the psychic badge. A testament to your skill. A testament. Proof of your power. It's like a gypsy's earring. That seriously did look like a gypsy's earring. So, we got the psychic badge. Not even bad. It's a pretty good name. Just kidding, it's a terrible name. Okay, my camera is like having a hard time with this. A symbol of trust. Level 90 or below Pokemon obey. And we're gonna get Calm Mind. Oh my god! Not that we're gonna use it. Special attack and special defense are increased. The Calm Mind TM. Power that takes life. Awakens voices of rule. That is your future. Back from whence you came. You can be transported there. Warp to the entrance? Yes, please! Farewell. So, she's one of the gym leaders that just kind of chills there, and, that was a not even bad. That episode was good. Who's this? Is that the Team Flare guy? I'm sure getting the psychic badge wasn't too much for you. Right, Billy? Oh, wow. I think I'll challenge you to a daily battle when this trip is all said and done. Seems like a neighborly thing to do. Let's have a rematch. Battling tough trainers is the best way to get stronger after all. What could this be? Is it Losandre? Pokemon trainers, I come to you by the Holocaster to make an important announcement. Listen well. Team Flare will revive the ultimate weapon, eliminate everyone who isn't in our group, and return the world to a beautiful, natural state. Unproductive fools are consuming our future. If nothing changes, the world will become ugly, and conflicts will raise the lands from end to end. I repeat, we will use the ultimate weapon and wipe the slate clean. I'm sorry those of you who are not members of Team Flare, but this is an adieu to all. To you all. Can't read, man. Sorry! What? Was Lysandre saying? Wiping the slate clean? Eliminating everyone but Team Flare? Let's look for Billy. Wow, fuck. Billy, let's look for Lysandre's headquarters. That's the first time I swore this entire episode. Well, but like most episodes, I say, like, shit and fuck all the time. Where could Lysandre be? Lysandre Labs. Perhaps he's where we first met him, in Lumio City. Maybe, but that is neither here nor there. These two guys, can I get a double battle going? Apparently not, but, I'm not gonna spend, a bunch of time just doing, like, random crap. She, like, knows the past of her Pokemon.